Meghan Markle traveled to the airport in a tracksuit and baseball cap after her luxury New York baby shower. She cradled her growing bump in a tan duster jacket as she left the Mark Hotel, on the Upper East Side of Manhattan. The 7 months pregnant Duchess was pictured boarding the private plane on Wednesday evening, less than an hour after she was seen leaving her swanky Upper East Side hotel, just hours after she was thrown a lavish baby shower by her closest friends in a $75,000 a night penthouse. Meghan's extremely luxurious mode of transportation back to the UK, a Gulfstream G450 twin jet plane, is thought to have cost a staggering $125,000 for the 6-hour journey back to the UK from the Big Apple. The 37-year-old royal is also thought to have arrived in New York via private jet, meaning that a phenomenal $250,000 was spent on her travel for the personal girls' trip alone, bringing the total cost of the getaway to more than $500,000. Meghan is one of many high-profile figures to fly in a $43 million Gulfstream G450, with the aircraft known for being one of the most popular plane picks among Hollywood A-listers thanks to its lavish interiors and ability to make both domestic and transatlantic flights. It is not known whether Meghan and Prince Harry paid for the flight themselves, or whether they were loaned the plane by one of their many A-list pals. The royals certainly have their fair share of high-profile pals who may have been able to secure her access to a private plane. Her fellow royal wedding guests David and Victoria Beckham regularly travel via private jet with their family, as does actor George Clooney, whose wife Amal was the co-host of Meghan's baby shower, which took place just hours before she boarded the private plane. The Duchess's departure from New York comes at the end of a busy 5-night, 6-day trip that saw her catching up with friends, enjoying several meals at some of the city's best restaurants, and, of course, being the guest of honor at her baby shower on Wednesday before flying home. Meghan was joined at her baby shower by a host of high-profile guests, including Gayle King and Jessica Mulroney, who were all seen making their way home on Wednesday evening after enjoying the intimate 5-hour celebration. The 41-year-old human rights lawyer, who is reported to have co-hosted the extravagant event alongside tennis pro Serena, 37, was pictured grinning from ear to ear as she made her way out of the Mark Hotel on New York's Upper East Side. The glamorous fashion star brought some bold color to a snowy and gray New York day by wearing a scarlet Sergio Hudson jumpsuit, which she paired with trendy $745 PVC and gold heels from Gianvito Rossi, before slinging a vintage Chanel jacket around her shoulders in a style favored by fashion editors the world over. Meghan's former Suits co-star Abigail Spencer was the first guest to arrive at the hotel, and she was followed closely by the Duchess's makeup artist Daniel Martin, the man behind the royal's stunning bridal beauty look for her wedding to Prince Harry last May. 37-year-old Abigail, meanwhile, was wearing a long flowing skirt and a black sweater, but concealed her face somewhat in a dark baseball cap and large sunglasses. It had been previously reported that Meghan's shower, which is said to be the main reason for the 7 months pregnant royal secret trip to the Big Apple, had taken place on Tuesday, however a source later revealed that it was actually scheduled for Wednesday, shortly before Meghan is set to return to London. Speaking to Tatler, the insider revealed that the baby shower would be held in the Grand Penthouse Suite at the Mark Hotel on New York's Upper East Side, where Meghan and her friend Serena, 37, stayed on Tuesday evening, after enjoying dinner together at a swanky Manhattan restaurant. Although it is not known whether Meghan has been staying in the penthouse for her entire trip, which began on Friday when she flew in from London after spending Valentine's Day with her husband Prince Harry, the location was picked as the perfect place to host the Duchess and several of her closest pals while they celebrated the upcoming arrival of Meghan and Harry's first child. Described by the hotel as a castle in the sky, the 10,000-square-feet suite boasts every luxury, including a 2,500-square-feet rooftop terrace overlooking Central Park, 5 bedrooms, 4 fireplaces, 6 bathrooms, 2 powder rooms, 2 wet bars, a dining room, a conservatory, and a living room that can be transformed into a full-size grand ballroom if desired by guests. According to Tatler's source, mother of one Serena is also said to be footing the bill for the use of the pricey hotel room, who has been a close friend of Meghan since they first met in 2010. She is said to have chosen the location after visiting several other properties in the area, according to the source.